Hello guys, my name is Fox and welcome to part 8 of our RimWorld campaign in the Fox Town. Let's continue. So in the previous episode we survived like 2 attacks, I guess. The last one was pretty damn harsh, so we lost even few turrets. But we still managed to survive. Actually amount of metal we have now is pretty damn not great. But I guess we could deal with that. So, actually, now that we're starting to get some blocks, could we have enough for the crematorium? Limestone. 150, okay. Whenever we're gonna have 150 blocks, I'm gonna create a crematorium. And we need to create some stuff in there. So, first of all, hold out all the blocks. You could actually hold them just here, because we need them here from this corridor as well, I guess. And this doesn't need to be a prison or a medical bed anymore. You need to create some rooms, or at least one for now, because we have one more dude in here. So let's go and create a bed. Detected an escape pod. Oh, one more guy to capture. Let's see. Oh, you're actually pretty damn decent, and you just crashed on our heads pretty much. Braddock, it's a job for you. Cap the M, the pirate or the pilot. Okay, then we're gonna be preparing the second bed as well, or the second room. And some wooden outdoors would be decent. And we would need power in here, obviously. So let's go and extend it like this. Okay. Someone gonna go and clean it, I hope. They're gonna have enough time. You're creating blocks for me, thanks. Unusual cold snap. Watch out for hypothermia. Oh, it's already September, so... Actually, what do we have here? Is it soil? It is soil. We should be creating a closed space for our crops to grow. And actually, this is gonna be pretty fine. So let's just go. Yeah, we could be on pause for now. Create some wooden walls, like enclose this space. I think it's gonna be large enough. Yeah, I would need a wooden outdoor in here, and I would need a power connection. So this is gonna be our like a how do you call it? Sun house? I don't remember. But yeah, we're gonna grow crops in here. Because hydroponics is awesome and stuff, but it's not enough. A healer from some place visiting. Good job. M. How's your... Yeah, we're definitely gonna recruit you. You need to get medicine. Oh. It actually... It's already minus 8 indoors. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. Of course I forgot to get heater in every room. So let's just go and do this right now. Before all my people gonna die. Because of lack of heat. Yeah, we don't need this sleeping space anymore. We could have a heater installed like... Yeah, somewhere like here. It's not gonna... Oh. It was pretty damn quick. We just got here and you already recruited. Awesome. So. Oh, we are actually getting pretty high up in the amount of people we have. What do we have here? Pretty nice repairing. Pretty nice warden. Yeah, you're gonna be patient. You're gonna be our... you could be number 2 hunter. one more construction and one more repairment guy. Third on the growing, I guess. Ship hunting could be first priority and construction and repairing the second. And hauling the third one. And warden, you're not gonna do warden. We have Fugly for this, so don't do it, please. And where are you going? Oh, you're gonna haul metal. That's awesome. And actually, you could go and kill one of these buffalos if you want. Hunter lacks weapon. Oh yeah, you would need a weapon, I guess. So you could go and take this light machine gun. And we actually have one more guy without... Actually... we need to check also... Oh, you only have power armor. Does it count as a... Oh, all these guys now have... Yeah, hypothermia almost. Dude, prioritize working on this heater. Please. Yeah, we have lack of metal. So we don't have any freaking heaters in here. And if all of my people gonna die, it's not gonna be really that good. And M, how's your actually firing skills? Oh, level 8, not that bad. So Delgado, you're gonna finish this heater? Yeah, please do it. No. Oh, yoy. We need so much metal. And we don't have any on our base. But still, you need to prioritize it. Because we're freaking freezing to death here. Okay, that's better. I'll toggle the power and target temperature 21. Yeah, hopefully you're gonna start working. Delgado. Draft and undraft. Go and get in heat, please. Seeking safe temperature. Yeah, we have some here, so you could safely get in there if you want. Are you fine with temperature for now? Yeah, you're very tired, but very cold. Well, I should have thought about this a little bit sooner. I guess nothing I could do about this right now, and we don't have any metal indoors to mine. We could destroy this wall, and actually it's gonna be fine, so let's go and mine out this thing and replace it with something else. Delgado. I need to draft you again, I'm sorry. Draft and get into a nice place, and I need to get this thing working a little bit better, because this place is pretty huge. Oh, you're trying to hit all this area. This is not good, okay. You could work in on the like 30 degrees. Yeah, get a little bit on not that cold place. Hypothermia. Fugly, okay. You could be undrafted. Fugly need to get some heat now. My goodness, we need to finish all these heaters. Yeah, they're starting to be worked on actually. That's nice. You could be undrafted. That's fine. Yeah, now we're finally having some heaters. And we actually need some more in these places. Shoot. So, some more power conduit, please. And some more heaters in there. Here and here. And how this stuff is not being constructed. Even with so much people around, it's still not enough. Okay. Structure some limestone wall. It's gonna be pretty in here, I hope. The cold snap is over, okay. So hopefully it's not gonna be... Yeah, outdoors is 13 degrees again. But I guess this thing is still need to be working, I hope. Delgado, what's happening with you? Come on. Slept in the cold. Okay, it's not gonna be happening anymore. I swear. We have heater in your room right now, so should be fine. And Fugly looks like as well. Yeah, cold and slept in cold. And hungry. We have all the meals, so you could eat if you want. You definitely want. We need to finish this sink because we have huge amount of food stored in our fridge, but it's not gonna last forever. Okay, thanks for this wall. What about the crematorium? Do we have enough blocks for it? No, we don't. Okay, that sucks. But yeah, you could... Spears just need to work a little bit harder to make it happen. And we need to haul out a whole bunch of this stuff. Abandoned child. I don't care about abandoned child, sorry. And yeah, whole bunch of guys here. Some metal to unforbid here. You could actually go and take it as well as this silver. Because you already stolen all the metal here. Yeah, we need to find a little bit more metal sources. Oh, okay, these guys need light. Let's go and get them some. Where is that? Furniture probably? Yeah. Standing lamps in here. And some wooden floors. Oh, gun cooling is awesome. Oh, let's go and get... electric... No. Hospital bed. I guess we're gonna need it. So yeah, let's go and create some more wooden floors. I think it's gonna be fancy. And in this... in the hospital room as well. So, how is the heater doing? Still 13 degrees, yeah. It could not heat all this room, but it's trying at least. And we probably need to chop down some more trees if we want to finish this stuff. Okay, what else? Marble is our blocks being constructed. Nice. Makar has gotten sick from malaria. That's unfortunate. And Braddock as well. Okay, looks like time for second hospital room. Go and create me this one hospital bed. And the wooden outer door. And some power conduits. That sucks. That really sucks. But we have quite a few of the med packs. So hopefully Fugly gonna take care of some of these guys. Actually, who else is sick? Makar. This could be set as medical for now. After you're gonna get treated. I hope it's gonna be fine. So. Defenses is up and running. Yeah, okay. You're doing some stuff. You have detected more cargo pods. I don't need cloth right now. No thanks. Could actually mine this one little bit of metal. Just in case. And please finish this one room. We definitely need it. And this one also could be useful. More cargo pods? More cargo pods. I don't need devil strength. Should I probably even grow in some devil strength? If I'm correct. But I don't know where they are bringing it. If they are at all. Because I can't see any stuff being grown here. Yeah, we have some devil strand, we have some herigium. But no idea where they're bringing it. Trade ship, we have a combat supplier again. Don't need it quite yet. Oh, it looks like Our guy is already fine. Braddock, are you fine or not? You have malaria, but you're developing an immunity. And you're gonna need a few more health pack. Okay, Fugly. Where are you? We need to buy some more health packs. Like 30 of them. They're pretty expensive, but what could you do? Nothing really. Nothing to sell anymore. Okay. Just accept it. Braddock needs treatment. So go to the hospital bed. Now this could be set as medical. Makar is gonna get treated here as well, so not a huge deal. Why is no one treating your stupid... Why is no one treating your malaria? Healing Braddock, okay. And what about healing Makar? If he's gonna die, it's gonna be your fault. Okay, you're now gonna go and heal Makar. That's reasonable, okay. I almost thought that you left him. But looks like not. So now everyone have their hitters. We have enough power to support them. Oh, and this stuff almost got finished, but not quite. We probably need to increase the stockpile a little bit more. We have some space in this wall, so I'm just gonna go and do this. Why not? Yeah, we're gonna need to expand the stockpile. Actually, is it gonna auto-expand or not? I'm not entirely sure that it will. Oh, it is. Nice. It's pretty convenient. So yeah, now you have a little bit more space to store in. And get this block out of here, please. So, how are we doing on blocks? Do we have enough for the crematorium? Not marble, what about limestone? We have enough limestone, awesome. Where do we want to place it? Here. Probably gonna be pretty... Yeah, pretty nice placement. Let's go and create it. For this to happen, we would need some more metal, and we don't have any. And Braddock need treatment again. So go and get it. And where is our... We don't have the second one. Oh. It's been constructed. Okay, never mind. Oops. Group of Outlanders. Guys, could you please chill out? You already attacked us previously. And it's Rani's birthday. Congrats, but probably gonna die. Maybe not. Okay. Research hospital bed. Okay, what else do we need? We could have machining, I guess. We have one mechanoid lying around. Oh! What the hell is this body doing there? We should probably do something with that later. But first of all, we need to take care of... Oh! You're actually gonna get prepared. And we have some mortars researched, but we have no metal. Okay, never mind. I've been thinking about creating some mortars. But it's not gonna happen. M, I hope you're not gonna... Yeah. You're not gonna get outside of the base, because it's gonna be pretty terrible idea. And now you're taken. Okay. Guys. Everyone except Makar and Braddock need to be drafted and hide here. And this stuff need to be switched on. And hopefully with the gun cooling, it's gonna be a little bit more efficient this time.